Alright guys, let's go through that gate. We got the pleasure with us. And we don't know where we're going, so... I don't think I can upgrade the pleasure. Alright, let's just go back. Wait, did I switch members? Why did I switch members? Touch him. Servant. Alright, whatever. Lock that. You know why? So what happens here?
Are we seeing ourselves like some strange reflection?
One gate to go through. The hell's that? Fuck's gun cycle, man. Oh shit, what the hell's that?
The dead we passed had signs of branding on their faces. Chaos marks burned into the skin by evil rather than heat. Admiral Spatian had hoped that some of the heretic forces, especially the Gudronite Imperial Guard, might yet be restored to the Imperial cause. Like Jerris and his men, most had been unwilling pawns caught up in Estrom's treason, and the fleet tacticians had presented models of victory wherein Locke and Datso found the bulk of their ground forces turning against them. Such a hope was dashed. The minds of these good men had been burned away and poisoned by chaos.
This is like a big dump or something. In somebody's
intestines.
Very tricky. So far, I've been doing a lot of running and trying to figure out what the hell's going on here. are we going? I want to get out of here. Oh, where is she going? Now this time there's a trooper waiting for us. There. Oh, what the hell? I just got shot at. Place again? Not even human anymore, huh? Why couldn't you assassinate him? Why did you have to rely on everything on me? Stand up. I felt like that's the right way. But I think you owe me some money. I don't know which one to go. I feel I'm gonna get trapped here forever. So we're gonna go the furthest one. See if that makes any difference. What the? Mostly confused. There are no tiles on the ground, I can guess. I'm taking pure guesses here, man. Guys, hold on. Okay, I think I found it after going through like many times of the shit. What the hell's that? Climb up there. Okay, it's a little tricky there. The hell's that? Like a health pack or something? It is! Good job. Don't do that again, come on. Oh. You gotta use your will to make a bridge appear. How convenient.
Eisenhorn, you have entered the wrong edifice.
I don't know about that, but as long as it kept me advanced to any game, I don't care. Active. Oh shit. All three of us entered at the same time.
What happened here, Haldane?
A battle. We came upon it as it was raging. When Inquisitor Endor saw this wretch, he drove us into the fight to reach him. It was a blur after that.
Where's Endor?
Gone. Gone after Locke.
Which way? Does Locke have the Necrotuch? The Saruthi Necrotuch, I mean.
No, but he has the Prime.
The what?
That's who got it out of this thing somehow. A language primer. A translation tool. Without it, the Saruthi version of the text is unreadable to
How?
Us. With his mind, can't you feel the afterburn of the psychic effort? A polyhedron. Irregular. Small. Made of pearl. It seemed to me it just came out of the block into his hands. Materialized. I saw it happen as I fought my way to them. But the effort destroyed his mind. Endor cut him down. He hadn't the strength to resist.
How do you know it was this primer?
I read it in his dying mind. Like I said, there's no resistance left there. See for yourself. Where are you going, Inquisitor?
After Locke and Endor. To do what I can.
Okay. How about I get out there?
This is Purge 2. We have the Necrotuch Primer and are in pursuit of Locke.
Okay.
This is Purge 2.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna cut this out right here. When we come back, we're gonna go after the bastard. So, see you guys next time. Stay safe.